Welcome to Marijke Sewing Patterns. In this video, I will give you tips and tricks how to use a twin needle. The twin needle is mostly used at stretchy fabrics. Place the bobbin as usual. Place an extra bobbin at top of the machine. Some machines have an extra pin for this, and lead the thread through the machine. Place the yarn and lead the thread through the machine as normal. Place the twin needle. It doesn't matter which yarn goes through which needle. Put the seam with the left side up under the foot to mark where the stitching will come. Make sure you choose a straight stitch and a smaller stitch length as normal. Now make a test. Don't be scared if the machine sputters and gives you loops. It's easy to fix by turning the top bobbin the other way around. In my case, it should turn clockwise. Make another test to see if the tension is right. This tension is too tight and not very nice. Try again with a looser tension. Always start with making a test, as the tension might vary per fabric. For a nice and clean finish, give the hem a lock stitch before hemming with the twin needle.